Yeah, so just some quick things before we get started, kind of expectations. You know, I don't have a ton of team rules. Okay, we've only got four, but they're pretty kind of broad out, so we'll go through them. Okay, so just my expectations for you guys. Number one, go to school. Okay, if you come to school, you're going to pass your classes. Okay, if you don't pass your classes, I've already talked to you. If you've got an F going into that week on Friday, you're not going to play. Okay, the first week you miss the first half. The second week, you don't play at all, all right? So, things are not always going to go your way, all right? But the game's not about you as an individual, okay? When you mess up, and we've seen it time and time again last year, body language is a direct reflection of our culture, point blank, okay? When adversity hits and our body language is not good, we start arguing with each other, we start pointing the finger and all that mess, the play's over with, okay? We've got to move on. If we're calling a play and you're over here doing this and that or whatever, that's not helping us any at all. You're making it about you, okay? We had way too much of that last year. All right, has anybody got any questions on that? Okay, guys, expectations are a lot higher than last year, okay? Based off of what we've got back, who we're playing, what everybody else has got back, I like our chances, okay? But we're only going to go as far as you guys want to go. Okay, there's not a game on our schedule I don't think we can win, and I wouldn't tell you that if I didn't mean it. Okay, we got to take the next step to get to where we want to go, and that's really mainly with how we practice. If we have a good week of practice, we're probably going to play good. If we go out here and lollygag around, nothing good ever happens. Okay, so it's up to you guys. Bring the energy. Make sure we're all on the same page. Okay, let's go out here and get started. Playing, okay? So it's here. We gotta keep going at the rate we're going. Awesome. Break us down. Something good here.
Fire's on me! Fire's on three! One, two, three! Fire!
First day of 2 days. Everybody's looking good. We're all feeling good. Tater's looking good. Yeah, should have a pretty good season ahead of us. 2 days, you know, we're going pretty good. Got some good coaches and some old coaches from last year, you know, a lot of new equipment. Bike helmets makes it like quite a bit harder, but like they also look pretty slick. So yeah, I think we're gonna be pretty good this year. You know, have a lot of new kids and a lot of old kids coming back.
Ready? Yep. Nope. Yep. Hey, you didn't wrap anything. We like to try to grab the home.
I flip it, you two.
Now, okay. Tackle. Dylan.
Jackson, didn't even tackle me. Just fell.
Hey, not bad from a defensive.
Little high.
Devin.
Good pop.
Just standing up. Okay, hey, good. Just extend it off of it. Now I rotate it out. You come on defense, Devon. Zaza. Zaza. Hey, Marky.
Go, Marky.
Don't you see back behind the brothers.
Good rep, Dylan. Good, good, good. All right. Everybody get water. Everybody go get water. Get water.
Water.
Wait,
why?
All right. You guys have officially survived 2-a-days. Yeah.
How many quit?
I love them. All right, now, our schedule the next 2 days is pretty hectic. I've gone over it 10 times, but I'm going to do it one more time. Okay, tomorrow, I need you here by 10:15, and we're going to move quick, okay? We're going to get our jerseys. What on a feeling? I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another.
Coach, I was like, you give me a little food. So we just ordered a pizza. It's a smart thing to do. Right there. It's $30. And I'm not waiting 2 hours while they get their mouthpieces. I mean, no offense. I appreciate the mouthpieces. Great mouth, but I was hungry. Here's the dude as he speaks. I think he actually owes me some more change. I should maybe go see what's happening here.
These boys literally order pizza. And it's right there. At first, they wanted Dairy Queen. We shut that down. And it's currently 12:01, and we're picking up McDonald's here in 59 minutes.
What did you do? Pointed
but
to
they,
your
they ordered pizza, whatever it is, pizza in. It looked pretty good.
It was, yeah.
But now Malachi gets a free pizza, so three for the price of two.
I'm talking about.
Can't beat it. Hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Hooked on a feeling, and I'm
our scrimmage, see how it goes.
Guys, we're going diagonally, so don't, like, line up with the football. Like, kind of have the ball face it. Don't face this way. Okay, like, face diagonally.
Four, three, go.
Never mind, you did good.
Good, Nate.
Alright guys, I know today was long and hectic, okay? But not bad work right there. I think we got a little bit better sense of how fast we want to play on offense, okay? It'll be soon. We're going to have to get up here on the game field and kind of go at it, alright? Probably next week, actually. But speaking of next week, okay, we've got a scrimmage. We're going to kind of get into our game week mode as far as preparation goes. The only difference is Monday, we're not just going to sit around and watch film and lift, okay? We're actually going to practice. And then we're going to kind of get in our, like, Tuesday offense, Wednesday defense, Thursday walkthrough, and then we're going to go play, okay? And we're going to do the same thing the next week, and then the same thing for the next coming every week, okay? So it's here. All right, we've already...
Need Clay walk up under center. Sunshine come back to tailback. Taco go to the tight end. Okay, Mal, now you got to get a piece. You got to get hands on. Don't give him a free release, okay? They're trying to get to Dylan. He's their our dive player, okay? They're going to read you. Right, Josh, get on. Ready, inside zone right, inside zone right. Ready, 1, 2, 3, go.
Hey, we're moving, we're going, let's go. We're moving. Snap it, he's not up to snap it.
Queen, trip shot queen. Hey, Derek! Okay. Going pass.
Okay.
Easy. Let's go inside zone right. Inside zone right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
I think Nick will get him. Play on the game.
All right, we're throwing it to Nick. He don't score here.
Maybe not.
Oh, they come from play side.
What do you want?
All right, trip shot. Wind out, Nick. Wind out, Nick. Easy, Darren. Easy. All right. Here we go.
There he is.
Ball. It's all right.
A little higher.
Bring it up a little. Good route, Nick. Last left. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Go. Smell good.
Touchdown. Tennessee got some super rules.
They got Mal. Good, Mal.
What the fuck?
You gotta get him. Let's go.
Number 6, Jones with the carry. Brought down by number 43, McCorry.
Oh, hold on.
God,
who's our backside linebacker?
Hey, you can't arm tackle. You gotta get third.
Marky's at end. Yeah, we're in the 40.
So now we're going to have third down and about eight.
Now we got it. We're wasting more time waiting on them to spot the ball than anything.
14 or 15.
Go, go, Marky! Play action to him.
Yeah.
Here we go. On time, on time. Now. Now. What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Hey, Darren.
That's a touchdown.
Here we go.
He didn't get a chance.
Here we go.
Hey,
let's go. King.
Back up.
Kill. Let's go. Inside zone left. Ready. One, two, three. Go.
You gotta give him time, though, to get downfield.
Yeah, put him in at Y next play.
North.
Let's go.
Running on time.
All right, easy, easy. Here we go. Trip trot, trip trot.
Hey.
Trip trot.
Hey, you got time. Hey,
try. Even better. Now.
There he is,
now.
There he is.
Ball is intercepted.
Oh, God. Go, go, go. We got time. We got time.
We
got time.
Good job.
Hey.
Player down.
All right. Hey, Tyler.
Good route. A little late. Good effort after. Way to finish the play. Sideline. 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 Yes. Hey. I can live with it. Hey, guys, water up and let's go to this corner, okay? Water up, let's go over here.
Hey, you're there. All right, we'll get the ball to you.
Hey, hey, tell both of you, film not live, we'll see.
We'll see the film.
Hey, on the ground here, get off your feet. Everybody get close, okay? Get close.
Bring it in, bring it in.
Bring it in. Huh?
We got
pickle juice. All right. Have a seat. Okay, listen. Now, offensively, okay, offensively, up front, that was, we dominated them up front, okay? Listen. Listen. Can we stop? Please. Hey, when we talk about adversity, when things don't go our way, I mean, things went our way and we're still bitching. Figure it out. It's not that deep, guys. Okay? It's one play. Who cares? All right? Dang. Quit making it about you. Now I have to make it about you. All right. Offensively, up front, did a really good job assignment-wise. Okay? We'll have a little bit better of a test in this next scrimmage. Okay? To know where we're at. They're going to be better than what we just saw. Now, we can't help who we play. Assignment-wise, we were sharp. Okay, we come off flat back. Everything looked good from a technique standpoint. We got to do that again when we play in 20 minutes. Okay, looking this game to kind of get the ball outside more, let you guys, you wideouts, run in space. Okay, we didn't really have much time to do it there, so we're going to come out hot and heavy doing it. Okay, so be ready for that. Defensively, for the most part, not bad. We gave up some big plays because we gave up the edge, okay? We got to be better outside, all right? From defensive end to outside backers, the safety's rolling down. Now, option offense gets tricky to defend, okay? So, some of that was just because we hadn't really repped it a ton, OK? Okay, but they're not. They're going to run the veer. Next game, that's what they're going to do. We're going to be in our 40 front. We know what they're going to run. It's going to be us versus them. We're just going to see what we've got. Okay? So, be ready for it. Coach, you got anything?
That's it. I'm just an old man. One of these days, if you all are lucky, if the good Lord blesses you enough to live this way along, you'll be the same way. You look a lot cooler, Bryce.
Hey, well, I think we're on defense first.
Game
time. Hold on, we got 43 seconds.
Hold on.
Don't get in their way.
What? You got to get a call, man. Mm-hmm.
He didn't get trampled. He got gently rolled over. Good luck, guys.
Is this all our stuff right here, boss?
All right. Hey, stop it!
Stop it!
Thank you, Rob.
Stay back here. Yep.
Four.
Yep. 4-4. One high safety.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, Landon, you got it. Take that way.
Where it was. It was a pitch. Good job. Good job, defense.
What we got?
Third about eight. Seven or eight. Seven or eight.
Stay in it.
Another game tackle.
If you don't have anybody blocking you,
hey, watch option, watch pass.
Counter.
Job!
Job! Job!
Get power! Get power! Hurry!
That's crazy. A personal foul, you stay.
Hey.
Darren.
Darren, outside backer. Clay, can you go? Go get outside backer.
Hustle! Hustle!
Clay.
Hustle!
Clay.
Hustle!
Clay, what's wrong? Tell me what's wrong. Talk to me. You got rolled up.
Hey, Malachi. Not mad, but you're on skates, son. You cannot be on skates. There it is.
Yes.
Good job, Pickle. Job.
Let's go. Go get it back.
Hey, Malachi. Hey, you can't be on skates, honey. You can't be backing up if it's a run, okay?
Yeah, I got you.
All
right. Here we go. First down. Come on now.
Hey, we're all right. We're all right. Let's go.
We're good.
Bro, Matthew, like my leg was in the air. And then, like, Matthew, just he took it. He took it with him.
We should have had that ball back. I forced that fumble, Mal.
I wonder if the kid gets it.
Hey, Biggie, go play right.
I think we're weak on the outside.
Definitely.
We need to get, we're a long way from being in shape. We're gas.
I'm fine now, dude. Something with me first. I think it's where I eat three barbecue sandwiches today, dude. I was about to puke. Like, second half, I wasn't bad, though. Did you notice that? Because, like, it went away.
Up the middle, we're solid.
Like what?
Defensively up the middle, we're solid.
What do you mean?
That means, like, they can't run.
Inside linebackers?
Everybody okay, in the middle.
But they get
they
to the outside.
Run up the middle.
Yeah, I feel like they're running jet sweeps every time.
On the outside.
We need to set the edge.
Yes, we're going to have to work on our edge play and our tackling.
Well, listen. You swap me out for Tater, take Darren out. We play outside linebacker. We got this.
or Malachi, either one, either way.
I don't know.
I don't even know how to play outside my maker, but I can figure it out. Look,
I don't know if you're